Harmony and equality, they taught in the city. Make peace with thy neighbor, they said in the temple. But the water of the earth provokes a conflict today. I am Lakshman Kami, saw the big city, but never forgot the simplicity of my roots. At 15, I journeyed back to my little village, tucked away in the southwest Nepal. Ready to give back I was, science, math, English, dance. The classroom echoed oneness, all names together, unlike the water at the village tap. The name above others rang loud and clear. In the scorching heat, in desperate thirst, I took a sip. She walked towards me with an expression of disgust. Move, my brother said. Out of the way of the higher caste. Out of their way? I stood perplexed, stupefied, angered. Freedom is contingent to names, they tell me. Is it? I ask. I march to the head of the village, trying desperately to push forward time. Don't try, the head said. Should I return to the big city? I wondered. There the water flows free. But this is where I belong. Stay, watch, teach, do. Open the corners of your mind, just a little, I beg. But deaf ears, hatred, rage followed. Food was served to me 3 feet away. Names, you see, they matter, even today. But I keep at it. Let's be united, I said. Trust, friendship, perhaps even love you'll find. Never! Not! Maybe. All right. They chime. There's nothing to a name. Let's give oneness a chance. Step a little on the outside of yourself, the head of the village proclaimed. Gradually we see smiles, joy, oneness in that village. A little push is all they needed to move beyond all borders today.